This is the room that supposedly holds a curse. I mean, come on, I mean, it can't be that bad.
Right?
I mean, surely not, like...
I mean, I didn't know that I'd be here today, so I've just got my normal everyday clothes on. And in that coat, though, that was really hot. I cannot bear that, man.
I mean, this must be it, right? I mean, looking at the pictures, it does seem like it was a child's bedroom. But obviously, I'm just guessing. I don't really know. Right. So, Pop, I can't touch it for more than 5 seconds. I mean, at least I found it, but how on earth am I going to get this? You know what? I mean, my family has already got the curse, so what harm can it do? It's just like it's swamping my brain. Oh yeah. Ooh. Nope. No way am I dealing with this anymore. Oh god, no. Oh god. Now, what's going to be... What? What on earth is this? A gun? Really? Well... Oh my, did I drop that thing? I'm just gonna stay here and check this thing out. What does this even do? I know it's sliding up. Maybe it can duplicate, let's try it, I guess. Here goes, mate. To duplicate, pull trigger, let go immediately. Note, make sure you point it at the thing that you want to duplicate. I mean, does it mean like in there? Nah, because not everything would be able to meet in there, right? What's in my hand? I'm confused. It's duplicated. No way. I've got £2 coins. So I duplicated £1 coin and duplicated into two. Nah, man. But what about that curse? Solid paper thing. I mean, that can only mean trouble, right? Where is it? It's here. Perfection. Oh man, it can be used as a telescope, I guess. Does that work? I'm not too sure, if I'm being honest. Yeah, I guess that's it, I guess, then. That's just the lost treasure.